1123. The launch center in the E-12-1123 is at 1,000 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
EB-12-1123, the launch center, QNH-30.21, continue to make out as planned.
Thank you.
that maintains flight level 19er, 0 VB 12 1 1 2 3.
Request 6,000 feet. EVA E12-1123 descend and maintain 9,500 feet. Expect 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 9,500 feet. Expect 6,000 feet. EVA-12-1123.
Thank you.
9,500 feet.
Thank you.
12,000 feet.
We'll be right back.
1123, contact Rowan Center on 131.1. Good day.
131.1 EV, 12.1123. Rowan Center, EV 12.1123, 12,000 feet.
EV 12.1123, Rowan Center, QNH 30.21, continue as planned.
Thank you.
E12-1123. Request 2,000 feet.
E12-1123, request denied. 1123, request denied.
Thank you.
5.5 for EVA 12.1.1.2.3. Roll approach EVA 12.1.1.2.3 6,000 feet.
EVA 12.1.1.2.3 roll approach UNH 29.92 continue as planned.
Thank you.
240 knots. Expect localizer. Zulu runway 15 approach by Romeo Oscar Mike transition. Clear to Romeo Oscar Mike.
Keep speed not above 240 knots. Expect localizer Zulu runway 15 approach via Romeo Oscar Mike transition. Clear to Romeo Oscar Mike EVA 121123.
EVA 121123 descent and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descent and maintain 3,000 feet. EVA 121123.
Landing gear.
runway 15, EV 121123.
Ground, EV 121123, taxi to parking.
EV-12-1123 taxi to General Aviation Parking via taxiway Alpha.
Taxi into General Aviation Parking using taxiway Alpha EV-12-1123.